Hey, everybody. I was just wondering, I've noticed lots of people are being partnered, and I'm wondering who should be partnered. Who are the people that spend hours and years on their videos and they get nothing for it, you know? And it just makes me mad that they're not being partnered with YouTube. Fuckers. So, who do you think should be partnered with YouTube? Let me know.